Vrienden van de jazz, Barend Fransen hier vanuit de kleine zaal van Muziekgebouw Eindhoven. En ik heet u weer van harte welkom bij Blue Note Club Sessions in de livestream. U kent het recept, een lege zaal, een vol podium en de wereld aan onze voeten. Hoe mooi is dat? Ze was van jongs af aan al gefascineerd door het drummen. Maar ze kon in haar thuisland Zuid-Korea niet veel verder komen dan het drummen als een metronoom in een K-pop bandje. Dus ze wilde meer. Ze wilde vrijheid, experiment, het avontuur, de wereld in. En zo kwam ze een jaar of 10 geleden in Amsterdam terecht. Daar ging ze studeren aan het conservatorium. En daar leerde ze de wonderenwereld van de jazz kennen. 10 jaar later bestuurt ze van achter haar drumkit haar eigen quintet. En in haar composities hoor je de weerslag van die 10-jarige ontdekkingsreis in de jazz. Het is één groot muzikaal avontuur. We gaan vanmiddag iets bijzonders beleven. Ze staan hier klaar op het podium. De zaal is leeg. Maar ik weet zeker dat u achter de camera geboeid zit te kijken. En u gaat iets moois meemaken. We gaan luisteren naar het Song Sanmihon Quintet. Thank you.
Thanks for joining us for Blue Note Session in Eindhoven. We are really happy to be here today, especially this is our first gig after we played in December in Tivoli. So especially this band, we played quite some time, like intense years, passing by my head that, yeah, we have all those memories and playing itchy songs with these guys. It reminds all these memories we had last years. So it's really special and it's really nice to share with you guys as well. Yes, I am not nervous, but I'm emotional now, right now, because I'm playing music now. Alistair Payne on trumpet. We will do ourselves, okay? Niccolo Ricci on tenor saxophone. Alessandro Fongaro on the bass. And very, very, very much, 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 many, many, many thanks to Cherin Im on the piano. It's her first gig with us. She's joining our group for some gigs from now on. We are really, really happy to have her on the stage with us. Very excited to take journeys in the future as well. And yes, check us out. This is actually our CD release concert. It has to be... It's supposed to be our sixth concert that we are doing release concert in this pandemic, right? What a brave movement. yes, I was just, sleeping a lot, eating a lot, and doing nothing at home. So I forgot to bring my CD to show you. I'm so sorry. Here, maybe they can do CG or something. Yes. You can find our CD, my CD, Sommillon Quintet's brand new CD, which was released in March last year, but I would call it still a brand new CD. It's on zenes.com. Yes, that's our label, beautiful label. So check zenes.com so you can support this beautiful musician, including me. It helps a lot if you listen to our music, and yes, that's it. Just check us out. We played some songs which are in our new album, but also some new songs that I wrote last year. We are really happy to present the music, so I'm not gonna say the name of the songs, so you can figure out on zenes.com. we are gonna continue to play for you. Thanks so much for tuning in. It really means a lot. Somehow this time I really feel you guys watching us playing, because Baron was introducing us in a personal way that I really, really, really liked it. And thanks for joining us and thanks for listening us. Talk to you later. Are you still there? I'm actually happy that you guys are not here because our ears are exploding. It's been a while we play, so we are like just filling our heart with many notes and volume on the stage, which we love. I hope some of them were transcending to you guys. Hopefully you guys are crying and sweating and thirsty and everything with a glass of wine. We have a last song for you. It's our hit. Everybody loves this song. We love this song. Yeah, it's a future hit called Thoughts to Be Spoken. I'm so happy that you guys are still there, if you are there. Thanks so much to Eindhoven Music Hebbal and Blue Note Station. It's been really lovely. People are really amazing. Crews are really, really lovely, very helpful. It really makes difference to musicians. And I hope there's more of live music, but with the circumstances, more of streaming music. Why not? It really fills musicians so much. That's what we do, and then that's what we need than anything else. So thanks a lot again. We're gonna play Thoughts to Be Spoken. Thanks.